Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Of course!
Rudolph the Super Rude Reindeer was the rudest deer of all.
What?
If you did ever cross him, he would rudely diss your mom.
That's not how it goes!
All of the other reindeer were afraid of his red, red nose, 'cause it had weaponized powers. If he was mad, he would unload.
That's enough!